Hi, welcome to Barney Tech channel.
We are going to see about the construction of three-phase core type transformer. The main part of the transformer are core and winding. This core is nothing but the lamination of silica steel sheet. For three-phase transformer, the core is in the shape of digital 8, and over each vertical, each phase will have a LV winding near to the core. And over the LV winding, the HV winding will be there. Here, the mostly we are going to see the two main thing. First, why we use core lamination. Next, why we make LV winding nearer to core. We see this one by one. First, we will see about lamination. Let us consider the core is not laminated. And in this case, the core will produce eddy current in all possible area, which ultimately generate heat on the core, and the surrounding insulation is get affected over the winding also. And also the magnetic property of the core also changes. This lead very challenging for the transformer cooling system also. Then how we can avoid this? This simple method, just to make the core into bundle of sheet. This eddy current is produced only on the edge of the core. While using the sheet, the eddy current will produced on the each sheet separately. When the sheet thickness is less, then the eddy current produced over this area also less. And if all the sheet is combined together with the insulation, under this condition, the eddy current produces very less. So the heat generator now comparatively very less, which improve the efficiency. And the core limb is used with the step to reduce the air gap between the core and winding. Next, we will see why we use LV side winding nearer to core. Answer for this is to reduce the insulation cost and the size of the transformer. We will see deeply how it reducing the insulation cost. The core is a ferromagnetic material and it does not have high insulation over the core area. When we have to make a HV winding nearer to the core, then we have to make more insulation to avoid the voltage breakdown. But for LV voltage, the voltage level is less, so we can also use less insulation over the LV side. And if we make a HV winding over the LV, in this case, LV is already having the insulation, so HV need lesser insulation size when comparatively before when we wind nearer to the core to avoid voltage breakdown. I think this will be a little bit useful for you all. Now we will see the transformer construction demo video. This is the core made up of sheet to reduce eddy current, and the limb is just like step to avoid the air gap between the core and winding. The LV winding is made nearer to the core, and over LV winding, the HV winding is made. This method is to reduce insulation cost and also size of the transformer. And for HV winding, end is taken to the HV bushing, which will be bigger in size when compared to LV bushing. Same way, the LV side end of the winding will take to LV side bushing. Meanwhile, the other end of the winding is termination is depend on the star or delta connection. For delta connection, one end is connected to the other end. For star, all same end of other side is shorter and taken as a neutral. The core and the winding is enclosed with steel tank to avoid external magnetic field interference into the coil. Apart from this, the oil type transformer will have the conservator for oil expansion, and also we will have the breather which is attached to with the conservator. Over the breather, the silica gel is filled to avoid moisture getting into the transformer. This silica gel is also work like a filter while transformer breathing time, and at the end of the breather, it should be have a small quantity oil. Finally, the transformer body should have earthing.
We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech channel. Thank you for watching this video.